Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Conan Exiles. As promised, Sid's new computer is here, and we are gonna play on a server. Just waiting for the server to pop up. 1500, baby. Are we not? Right, let's do 1507 then. Jeremy, 1507. Damn right we are, Travis. Sid's new computer, my new graphics card. One 507 up in the server name. Should pop up for you eventually. I gotta hit this screen for a minute, y'all. Alright, I had been on this server once before. Alright, go to your settings. Go to gameplay at the top. Yeah.
I don't know how you could change your HUD size in this game. I don't think you can. Male or female?
Trick question.
Pardon me. Let's go with the Travis hair, huh? I don't know. I really don't remember, baby. Maybe. Try 1280 by 720. Yeah. And hit accept. What up? You like that hair, though. We gotta make her tiny. With huge boobs. And what are we naming her? Sin says Pixie. Do we have a vote on Pixie? Singing Broadway ballads. Vix, not Pixie? What? Banditry. Alright. I'll go with Pixie because Vic sounds like a dude.
During the year of the Cobra, a prisoner captured by unknown means was transported into the exiled lands, crucified, and left to die for crimes that they may not have committed. Death comes swiftly on black wings. Until fate intervenes.
Haven't watched this in forever. Oh, yeah.
Thirsty, dead woman.
Yes.
Shall I cut you down from that corpse tree?
Please do.
It might kill you. You civilized women are soft. Your lives are not nailed to your spines.
Can I have that axe? Ow, oh, my head! Ow!
Where I come from, we kill enemies in battle.
Ow! What the fuck are you doing?
Die like dogs. So
thirsty.
You live again, dead woman.
I'm invisible.
This land does not love men. You are marked, and you cannot cross the ghost fence wearing that. It might have been kinder to leave you on the cross. Live. Love. Burn with life. Slay and survive. We will meet again, dead woman.
And I died. Story over. Ow.
Behold, bonded one, the very boundaries of civilization.
What?
Beyond the passage of our highways, by the wild places of the world, where untamed savages make endless war upon each other. You cannot pass into the endless wastes enslaved. Your bonding prevents it. Return. Follow the road. Any road. All roads lead to the city.
Click on me. Click the arrow by my name. And join game. Now close out that. I hit an escape. Okay, you're loading, that's why.
Of the past. There are others here, slaves, bandits and cannibals, exiles from lands I've never heard of. Some of them try to scrape a life from the wasteland, scrabbling in the rocks and sand for their own place. I cannot go on. The life that I left behind haunts me. The sun over the glittering spires of Belvarus is forever denied me. The smell of my daughter's hair. I will pass the ghost fence, and this cursed land will finally end me. To whoever reads this note, I leave the last of my water and this message. Stranger, you have my pity.
You always do what?
You do not know how cursed you truly are.
I did set. You can do whatever you want. I know. God, I forgot about that. The bat. Decapitation of a priest. Yeah, I know. I saw him. I responded. It. I didn't really say thank you, but I should say thank you for the knowledge. Even though I already knew it, I just... That was a really rude way of saying thank you.
Gods curse this sandstorm.
It wasn't even a thank you, that was
we
just
were
rude.
Forced to take
I'm
refuge
sorry.
Before the wind scoured
yeah,
the
I know,
faces.
But, you know, thanks for
there
trying
was something
to help.
In the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingling with the screaming winds. The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire, or the bite of the axe. Open up your map for me. Wait, you're at the Broken Highway? Where the...
Oh, so am I. Duh.
Herp-a-derp. M for Matt. What are you in? I? Or... You're an L. Okay, I gotta come... H or J, yeah. The beginning of this is pretty nuts, huh? It's pretty cool. I'm not entirely sure where it is. It's on the ground or something around where you start. Oh yeah, you gotta go forward down the path. Oh, your stuff is back here. I'll grab it. Oh, it won't let me pick it up. Well, you tell me. Turn around after finding the bat? Okay, yeah, now you need to run back that way so you can come get your water skin.
It won't let me pick it up, or otherwise I'd bring it to you.
You tell me, we're running on high settings and 1080p.
How you think it's doing?
I see you! Okay. Did tab not work just now? Controls. Key bindings. Unwield is X. You have to change that. The empty one right there. That's her right there. The empty one. Yes. That's X. Inventory is down. You gotta scroll. It's called cycle inventory or something like that. Keep going. Menus. Yeah, there it is. Toggle inventory. Yep.
In fact, I'm going to change my inventory to tap as well.
So where do you want to live? Well, I'm going on ahead. Well, she's got an i7 4770, so she should be on par with me. Yeah, I'm just gonna follow the road. Now the next upgrade is a 1050 for her, a couple of RAM sticks for the both of us, an SSD for the both of us, and we will be straight flexing. A little bit, yeah. I've got a bug bite on my ankle. Itchy ankle. Hey, how you doing? Need to craft a fire. Looking for branches. You got any? Okay, I got what I needed. Okay. I need to kill some stuff for food. Holy crap. I just almost died. This side. So I can heal. Because I need you to put that fire down right now. Oh, I can open it. I almost died there. We used to be in... how many you need. There you go, here's rocks. Not get much food. Yeah. There you go, you can have the other two. Garbage. I'll take my wood back. And I'll pick it up. Where do you want to go? Alright, let's head along Noob River. And just kind of get a lay of the land. I just wanted to see. They have a god thinking in here. I don't see any lights in the sky. But it's possible they still have a god thingy somewhere. But I don't think they do. Oh. Let's keep going. Oh wait, hold on, right here, dude. Holy crap. Yeah. Again, today's not gonna be a long stream because I'm still under the weather. But we might do another stream later tonight. I can't fight this croc. There's no way.
Ah!
Looks like this was a decent server to pick. I don't see a million houses along Noob River. Oh, God. There's actually a thing underwater here. Let's see. That's a demon shaleback. C to dive, not V. V is vanity camera. There's a thing somewhere around here. It's right here.
Know this, slave, that when the kings of lesser races come to pay us homage, they come along the river that winds through the heart of our lands. Their pleasure barges come.
Yeah.
Laden with tribute of gold and silver and sacrificial flesh to pass between the sentinels, the gateway to our kingdom. As they pass into the shadows of the sentinels, the merriment stills. The supplicants.
What do you need for
tremble.
What weapon do you need?
Look upon our works, ye mighty, and despair.
Alright, give me branches and stone. I didn't get the stone. I got it. And take this sword. Just take all. There you go. There's your weapon. You should have a sword in your inventory. Try hitting two? Yeah, you should have a sword in your inventory. You might have to relog to fix that.
You click join game?
Okay. You should be coming in soon. I'm gonna go talk to this guy over here.
Another new one, eh? I can smell it on you. Veterans tend to smell just a little more like despair. I'm Arcos. Once a sailor, now a wanderer. You didn't think you were the only one, did you? You should go up north. There's whole cities of exiles up there.
Yakuza, nice, dude. I don't either. I don't think you can inside the server. The guy behind me. This guy up behind me.
Because you didn't go far enough.
Maybe that was a female croc. I locked up for a moment. It's because I'm streaming. I'm going to put everything into agility just so I can double jump. So I could just go around going hardcore parkour and double jumping off of some crap. Yes, I've played one of the Yakuza games. Yakuza 4? Question mark? Have you decided where you want to live? How about we build to start somewhere here along Noob River? Not right here on this little island. What? That was single player. That was hilarious, but that was single player. Get to killing, getting us food. Righteous Dave, thanks for the host. Yeah. He almost got me. Wood and stone. Come over here. There's some food in here for you. Yeah, about the turtle soup. I chuckled. Five in total. Oh, your son had Mafia 3? Why is it not showing everything?
I gave you my axe, too.
Yeah, I know, Travis. It's got a lot of swearing and stuff, and... You know. Gonna need a repair hammer. Oh, there you are. All right. I think there's like three of them. Oh, shit, you scared me. I don't know how well this is gonna work. One of them's got a freaking pike. Oh, shit. You're gonna have to run your way back here. I had to dodge out, or I would have. Alright, screw that guy. Yeah, I don't know, I saw that when I first got on the server too. He's gonna kill me too. No! Go away! I'm just slowly sliding. Almost dying to that guy. Can I craft a pike?
Spawn close.
Alright, I'm gonna go for this guy again. Now that I got a pike too. No, I haven't had a chance. He only had rocks. And I'm almost dead. Oh wait, I have eggs, dude. Hold on. Okay. You got stone for me? Build two foundations with that. Yeah, this is going to be taking an hour.
Curse you!
You know, just almost dying. Boogie, boogie, boogie.
Well, it's gruel.
Drop stone. No, not right now. I just need stone. Can you pick up that shirt and put it on? So it's out of my way. Oh, you're also in the way. Alright, we've got 9 hours now. Magic. What egg? You guys, Sin is the workhorse. I am the I kill things and explore, but I am waiting. Followed by terrible amount of health regen. Ooh, a venerate the god stat, a god stick. I can venerate the gods here. Just gotta get out to it. Yeah, I kill, build, and explore, and Sin harvests and usually cooks everything. Stone you got? How much stone you got, and where you at? All right, there, Mr. Stone Gatherer. You wanna drop me in? Seven more. Nice. Hours. That's good. We can stop streaming now.
If you wanted to.
My name's George, I come kill. My name's George, I come kill.
Where you at? Missed a lot of rocks. Hello down there. I see you. I see your face. Click on repair. It just hit two. Click on it. Now click repair.
Hi.
much stone you got. Just drop it. I did. I was just crafting. Oh, 07 Commander Gimli. Sorry, I still have my cough. But now we have 30 something hours before this goes, so we can build whatever we want on top of it. Time is 34 hours that we have. Why, what do you need? I have 5 twine. Will that help? Yeah, but now we got time, so if you want to stop, we can... I can switch games and this will stay here. Oh, there's food cooking in there. Or food cooked in there. Yeah. I'm just trying to regenerate my health.
I have 5. It's fine. I have wood. Don't know if I have 100. I have 50 something. There is the twine, there is the wood. Almost fully healed. I'm almost fully healed, finally. Oh, you gotta go, Gimli. Aw, man. See you next time, bro. I can make armor now. Almost fully healed. Nope, that is only in the armorer's bench. I have plant fiber. Yeah, I just went and got some for no reason. Do you need it all in the twine? Crap, 7, I can. Right. Well, there's another 7. That was all I had. Surgeon cuts at night. I'm gonna cut you, Steve. I'm gonna cut you right. Eat it. Eat the grub. Grub, grub, grub is a grubby, grubby grub. Eat that grub or you're gonna die of starvation. Did you get enough? What'd you drop? Why you drop the grub? It's good food. It's good eating. Eat the grub. Come here. Meow. Oh, there's two in here. Twine. And 27 wood. Since the surgeon cuts at night, I'm gonna cut you, Steve. I'm gonna cut you right. All right, guys. That's gonna do it for me for the day. I think we could all tell that everything is running way better. But I'm gonna stop it here for the day. I'm still under the weather. So I'm gonna stop it here for the day. Or for now. For now. I might go live later tonight with Travis. Just playing some Dauntless.
Right? Today's Thursday, Travis?
Yep.
If we're going to play Dauntless tonight, or are you going to play that Becoming Human? Travis?
Oh, okay, you're going to play Detroit tonight?
Okay, that's fine. Then I'll go, I might go live after you're done. Again, for another hour or so. Play something else. Test out this video card a little bit more. But other than that, that's it for me for now. So thank you guys for being here. You guys are fantastic. Check out Travis C. 1975 later tonight. I will be watching him as he tries to play Detroit Become Human. That's it for me. Again, thank you all for watching. Have a great day. Peace out.